I've always found myself at the intersection of engineering and business, so I knew that I wanted to find some graduate program where I would be able to learn a little bit of the combination of the two, and I found the Master's of Engineering Management program, and it's a fantastic program, so I sort of immediately knew that I wanted to attend here.
The people we want to sort of opt in to sort of this track around founders is people who really want to challenge themselves to sort of find their own path, right? So we have people ready to support you. We have people with various kinds of experience, whether it's medical devices, software, people who have been entrepreneurs, but you have to be really motivated to get out there and do it.
The first semester of the Founders Track is all about needs identification, where we go in and we talk to different stakeholders. For me, that is people at Duke University Hospital. Not a lot of people realize this, but every year as many as 100,000 people will die from hospital-acquired infections in the U.S. alone. Healthcare workers currently do a lot to wash their hands to combat this issue, but they don't wash their phones, which serve as a significant reservoir of dangerous bacteria. Illuminate UV solves this problem using disinfection stations that quickly sanitize phones and other personal items using the antimicrobial effect of ultraviolet light. The second semester is focused on solution definition. What exactly is the best way to solve that problem? And then the following summer will be prototyping, and then after that is when we will get in front of different angel investors and Duke programs to try to find funding.
So I think someone who would thrive in this program, if they're curious, willing to do sort of open-ended work and can take feedback really well, feedback from customers, feedback from people who've done before, and then also willing to reach out to their peers and to get help, right? So you need to be able to ask for help in all these areas. You know, he's pursuing something that we've seen, you know, we have similarities, and we have people with a track record of doing these kinds of things. The sort of natural resources of the university sort of align with what Jake's working on.
Yeah, so I think the vision is to really create lifelong entrepreneurs. So we're trying to think about how to have entrepreneurs not just learn the process for, you know, one of the companies they may look at early, but how do they learn that process in a way that if they decide to start a company in 5 years, they can kind of go through the same exercise and sort of figure out how to build a company from at that stage.
But one of the things that I found extremely valuable about the engineering management program as a whole is that it's extremely diverse, not just culturally, but also in terms of everybody's experience. So you get a lot of different perspectives.